गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू बेटा? फाइन स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डेट इज 4 दिसंबर, डे इज फ्राइडे, थीम 7, माय मदर इज माइन, डे 4. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू कंप्रीहेंशन. फॉर कंप्रीहेंशन वी हैव वन स्टोरी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we will read it properly. After that there are questions, we will find out the answer from this story. Okay beta, firstly read this story with me. So let's start. This is a fat rat. The fat rat took a nap. Nap means छपकी लेना, सोना. The fat rat took a nap. He took a nap on a mat. उसने छपकी कहाँ ली? On the mat. The fat rat lived in a bag. He wore a rag and a cap. The fat rat ate jam and bread. A tall man caught the fat rat. The tall man kept him in a trap. Okay students, now we will do color in these pictures. Now read this question. Color the picture that matches the story. There are 3 pictures: lion, rat, butterfly. Students, tell me which picture is matching with this story. Who is in this story? Yes, rat. Rat in this story. This is a fat rat. This story is rat. In the story is rat. So we will do color rat. Next question is, tick the correct picture. He took a nap on a mat. He took a nap on a bed. Which picture is correct? Now read. He took a nap on a mat. Yes. Now we will do tick in this box. Mat. Next is, the fat rat lived in a. Find out this line. Lived in a house. Lived in a bag. The fat rat lived in a bag. So where we will do tick? Yes, in a bag. Next is, he wore a rag and a cap hat. Which is the correct answer? He wore a rag. Find out. He wore a rag and a cap. Now we will do tick in a cap. Understood all? Next is, the fat rat ate cake, bread and jam. Find out. The fat rat ate jam and bread. Which is the correct picture? Bread and jam. Now tick it. Students, read the story properly. After that, give answers. Okay, beta? Bye-bye.